However, as time went on, the occurrences grew more sinister. The couple started experiencing vivid nightmares that felt all too real. They would wake up in cold sweats, unable to shake off the feeling that something malevolent was lurking in them. The power went out, leaving them in complete darkness. Panic set in as they realized they were not alone. Whispers echoed through the halls, growing louder and more menacing, louder and more menacing with each passing moment. A figure emerged from the darkness. It was a ghostly apparition, pale and ethereal. Its eyes glowed with an otherworldly light as it flowed towards them. The couple screamed in terror, desperately trying to escape their haunted prison. But they ran, or how fast they tried to flee, the ghostly figure was always one step ahead. Horror stories. Please do like and subscribe to my channel.